The tennis clinics for children with special needs are an amazing opportunity for kids of all abilities to have a go at this amazing sport. For the players and coaches, it's a fantastic day too, and a real highlight of the Dubai Duty Free Tennis Championships.
I mean, today's just a wonderful opportunity to work with children who are obviously a lot less fortunate than ourselves, and it's a chance really to give them an opportunity to play with professionals, to experience something that they may never have the opportunity to experience, and to have hopefully an amazing morning.
Well, I think it's a great day to play with these special kids, no?
It's really nice to interact with them, shake their hands. They love to give high fives and hugs, so it's very different. We love it.
And I think it's a really nice way to learn with them, playing and do some sport, and especially doing a healthy life for them.
Tennis is helping the kids for a lot of things in life in general. They learn how to compete, how to work hard, how to focus, how to achieve some objectives in their lives. And I think that when they play tennis, they also help them to be a better person outside of the court, to be more healthy, more. I think it's good from a lot of points.
Dubai Duty Free, through its foundation, has supported 34 local and 51 overseas charities since 2004.
I think it's really important because we're so lucky to come to really beautiful countries and cities and, you know, experience different cultures, and not everybody gets to have that chance. So giving back is just our small way of saying thank you.
It's an incredibly emotional day for all of us. We all love it. We have every single coach from CF Tennis come. We never even have to ask. It's obvious, but as I said, it's not for us. I mean, we're just delighted. We'd do this every day if we possibly could.